I gotta stop smoking so much fucking weed, man. My fucking lungs hurt right now, man. My lungs is hurting. My poor fucking lungs. Why do I hate my fucking lungs? Why do I hate my fucking self?
Braxton?
What's this?
That's the cost to animate your overly elaborate and lengthy suit-up montage.
Got it. Okay, skip the montage. Let's go straight to Impotent Rage!
Impotent Rage!
There are over 8 million species of migratory birds that travel through San Andreas. But every day, hundreds of thousands of birds are slaughtered by a not-so-silent predator, windmills. So-called environmentalists' desperate need to destroy our state's indigenous oil industry.
Another big ass mess on my property? Chop, I gotta train you to sit on the neighbor's yard. Come on, boy! Get inside, Chop!
happen?
What's happening, player? Better safe than sorry. Everyone thinks it must be so exciting working in a gun store, but it's really not. Here's a question. Do the homeboys still talk about being strapped? You could tell me what this is for, but you'd have to kill me. I can remove the serial numbers for you if you want. Okay, let me know how you get on.
Man, that was kind of strong. Hey, that was just what I need.
What I'd give to spend a day in your shoes.
Let's hit the pavement. Come on.
Fuck. Shit.
Get on in here. Come on.
Last time we give it.
Shit! Bitch, please.
Yes, we're open.
I should just start cheating too.
And that you do know.
Get in, boy.
I'm hired in a rocketeer. I ain't going nowhere.
Get something to drink tomorrow.
I don't care if we've been the entire time sitting in traffic on the Del Perro freeway drinking out of a glass.
Hey, girl! Tell them devils eat a big dick.
Hey!
This shit need to stop.
Hey, dog, it's gonna get better. Trust me.
Peace to you.
Get him, Chop.
Don't fucking touch me.
Would you open your damn eyes?
What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Oh, Jesus.
Citizens report an explosion on Davis Avenue.
Ah, that hurt. Man, you got off lucky, homie.
What the?
Bitch ass bullshit.
It's a purple world, motherfucker. Eastside baller gang, nigga.
Man, why don't you go fuck yourself, all right?
And it's the east side, you niggas is bitches. Something. Man, fuck you, nigga.
I'm about to attack your ass on the turn.
I banged the motherfucker.
Chop.
Oh, shit.
Ah! Oh,
shit.
Tell me about it.
out, Chop Chop.
Citizens report a 996 on Grove Street.
Copy that. We're in the vicinity.
Citizens report a 996 on Grove Street.
Westbound on Grove
Avenue.
Wave 2 requesting guidance. Where'd they go? Eagle 7, no sign of the suspect from up here.
Units reporting damage to property on Grove Street.
Can I get a cab right away?
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
I'll be here. Beach.
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
Come on, let's go.
Guess you're in a hurry.
Hey, let's meet up next week. All right, let's go. Hey, remember me, it's Mama.
You'd never believe what people do in the back of cabs. Don't worry, I clean it good.
This ain't your problem.
Somebody, I feel like I'm living in paradise, you know what I'm saying?
Talk to me.
What do you mean you can't feel your leg?
Damn, lost him.
Training,
you okay?
I hear you.
Let's try to open the train. Strictly prohibited on the Del Perro Pier.
that was all right. Damn, that hit the spot.
Hey, gotta go.
Over there! Fuck you!
Motherfucker!
Can I get a cab right away?
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Appreciate it.
Gonna be a problem.
Fuck yeah! That's right.
Hey, my man, where you going?
Fine with heels?
I'll get you there, buddy.
Hey, man, what's up?
Hey, what happened to that beer you owe me?
Hey. For sure.
What's up?
Come on, let's go.
Hold on to your butt. Pedestrians gotta pay attention, man. This is a driving town. Hey, we're here.
Good-ass weed, man. She's strong. Makes me feel good as a motherfucker. Clean and relaxed and happy. Yeah, I'm happy. I'm happy as you can be when you're all along and everyone hates you.
In a hospital or while playing tennis or yachting.
Oh, Lord! Who's that?
Quiet, broad.
How?
Hello, Redskin. Aren't you on the wrong show?
I am, but actors' contracts are complicated things, and Central Casting ordered them chief. I come from reservation. We live there like kings, but something has come to Los Santos that will disturb peace between white men and Indians.
If only Pablo were here. With his Mexican cunning, he could make sense of what this indigenous savage is going on about.
No Pablo? He big problem.
Chief! Another chief!
That's right. Pablo's a hell of a problem. He's a goddamn communist!
Our Pablo?
Yes, Squaw. For many moons, our peoples have lived happily together. We simple savages were honored to give up our land. So dregs from Europe build Midwest chain restaurants, kill 90% of our people and herd us into tiny pens, only letting us out to drink fire water and work construction jobs. But now, all this bliss is being ruined. Say, Paleface, got him redwood?
Yes, I'd like a redwood cigarette as well. Perfect for chiefs of all kinds everywhere.
For gentlemen from all walks of life.
How?
I'd like one too, but they're too manly for me.
Damn straight, Chippy. Hey, I don't understand what Pablo has to do with all this.
The Redskin says something terrible is coming. He thinks it's communism, Gordon, and he's not happy about it. His people could smell this stuff in the wind.
This land of freedom, not land to share equally.
What he's trying to say, Gordon, is this is a land of freedom, not a land to share equally.
I don't understand. Being a woman, I can't help but stick my nose in where it doesn't belong and amble cluelessly through life. Can I fix you gentlemen a drink?
Damn straight you can, woman. Two scotches and a ceremonial bowl of water for the cheap.
I'm on wagon.
I'd use the local police force, but the fact is, Gordon, they're useless. Lone existentialist crime fighters like yourself, men with an addiction to justice. They're much better at fighting evil than government fat cats and bloated examples of America's descent into decadence.
Amen.
We think that the commies have infiltrated the moving pictures. They're writing subversive themes into scripts to influence our children and women. The fact is, there's only one kind of red we like in this country. A red skin who knows his place and wears feathers a lot while having very little understanding of syntax. Not goddamn communists.
There's communists? In Vinewood? Oh, but this used to be a nice country. Oh, Gordon, I'm scared.
I'm scared too, Molly, of what I'll do when I catch them.
Me scalp 'em big nasty.
All right. Simmer down.
Sorry.
We'll have to find a way to sneak onto that motion picture studio lot and have a look around, see?
I knew I can count on you. Who better to protect America than a drunk? A dame in a sensitive portrayal of indigenous people.
How about we smoke 'em peace pipe?
Oh, yeah.
I'm in.
Okay, all right, let's get out of here. I know exactly where to start.
Are we going to the movie studio?
No, Molly, we're going in here. Can't start a case without a fisted gin. Helps a man think. Now, where to find these pinkos? Hey there, partner, where are you from?
Oh, I am from Georgia.
Oh, I do love a peach.
Yeah, I'm real American. I sleep with sister and finger ship.
Well, no time to dilly-dally. I've got to solve this case, and I know just how to get into that movie lot.
Hey, Joey, look what I snuck for my old man.
Gadzooks, Nancy. He'll be crushed for sure. You'll get a serious spanking.
Nah, he only spanks Mommy. Why should he enjoy all this refreshing flavor? Yay!
When Daddy's not looking, grab that pack. Don't worry about that cough or hack. Time to smoke, smoke, smoke really good.
It's gotta be that filter tip.
Redwood!
Yeah.
I love you forever, Redwood Cigarette!
Smoking is just as fun for kids as it is for parents.
Have a Redwood.
Don't let adults have all the fun.
Art! Where are you going?
Look the other way, pal. We're fighting communists.
Oh! I hate these communists. They killed my father in Stalingrad. Look in the writer's room. I hear the filthy socialists often meet there.
Oh, Gordon, I'm scared.
Shut up. You'll blow our cover.
Oh, I'm sorry, Gordon. Estrogen makes me weak-minded.
Let's not waste time. We haven't got a moment to lose on dull exposition or silly plot points. I want to go straight to the boss of this place. Vinewood is full of harlots and charlatans and socialist scum, and I want to know who is pulling the strings. We need to have a chat, bucko.
You've been overdoing the firewater again, huh? We can't afford to pay your kind for movie work. We're losing money. This is advertising money.
I'm no sitting bull, Big Chief Pile of Cash. I'm Gordon Moorhead, crime fighter, and I'm hunting commies, see? Ha! I knew it.
Those aren't mine. They belong to the maintenance man.
A likely story, blaming the honest poor.
I'm sorry, Mr. Zelder. I forgot my artificial hand.
You slipped by this time, but I'm convinced you're running a massive propaganda operation here. One that's hell-bent into turning this country into a bunch of weak-minded, overly considerate Lenin lovers.
Why, that's a bold-faced lie! Actors and movie executives would never push a liberal agenda!
Is that steaming pile of shit a present for not training you? Sleep time's up, Chop.